One of the features missing from MOTOTRBO CPS 2 is the ability to copy channels from one of the zones to the channel pool. You can right button click and copy, but the paste function doesn't work in the channel pool. Paste would only work if you're copying channels from one zone to another. I found a trick to copy channels to the channel pool. It does require some trickery. Start by copying the zone which contains the channels you want to copy over. Then, open a text editor like Notepad++ and paste the contents of the clipboard there. You should now see some XML data. Go to line 4 and change the alias from whatever the zone name is to channel pool. Change the key value from normal to channel pool, all uppercase and one word like I have it here. Then go to the 7th last line and change zone alias to channel pool and the zone name type to channel pool, like you see here. Now select all the text with your edits and copy this to the clipboard. Go back to the CPS and right button click on Zone and choose Paste. You will see some strange activity on the screen, after which all of the channels will be pasted into the channel pool. You can then delete the ones you don't need. You can copy channels from multiple zones, but remember to rename the channels in the channel pool before doing so, as channels with duplicated names will get overwritten.